there na talagang even the areola was inserted. So, in this case po, talaga nagkaroon po ng pain during my pumping journey. Hello, mommies! So, we are now up for another vlog. And this vlog will discuss on how to measure your nipples at the same time on how to know your flange size. Ayan, marami po kasi nagtatanong, bakit nga ba painful ang pagpapump? And at the same time, bakit yung iba naman, parang hindi talaga nila makayanan or di naman kaya walang milk na tumutulo during their pumping session? The reason is because you must know your right flange. And how would you know your right flange? You need to measure your nipples. So in this video po, papakita ko po sa inyo on what website can you print out the pumping ruler, or I mean the nipple ruler, and at the same time, how are you going to use it. We also have a demonstration after this video of printing of the pumping ruler or the nipple ruler. Type in on the search button PUMPABLES ruler and click on find out your breast shield size with the PUMPABLES nipple ruler. You will see in this site a sample on how that ruler looks like. Now, look at the part where they will ask you to enter your email address to get the nipple ruler. You type in your email address on that box. And after that, click in the button that says Get Nipple Ruler. Okay, now check your email, and once you receive their email, download your nipple ruler. This is how it looks like. So you will see there the different sizes. Later, I will show you how are you going to cut that. There's also a guide on how to know if you get your right size. So, print in your ruler now. So, this is how your nipple ruler looks like. So, in this part, the instruction is fold double along line. Carefully cut out the circles along the lines. This is important for accurate measurements. At the end of your pumping session, use the holes to select a size that fits most snugly around your nipple. So, there are different signs on how to know if the shield may be too large. So, what are those signs? Excess areola is drawn into the flange or being pulled over your nipple. Sensation of tugging and or pulling pain. Nipple is pulled to the end of the flange. Shield falls from the breast while pumping. And signs that your shield may be too small is that there's a painful rubbing of nipples in flange. Redness of the nipple is also one of the signs that you may be using the wrong flange or the wrong size. So, ayan na nga. Nakita niyo na on what website, how to get your nipple ruler. So, I already have here the finished product of the ruler. So, as what you can see, you will see here the 15 millimeter 17, 19, 21, 23, 25, 27, and 29. Okay? So, this is the size of the nipples. When are you going to measure your nipples? Is it before latching? Bago po ba kayo magpadede ng baby ninyo? Or bago rin ba magpump before pumping? So, the answer is that you are going to measure your nipples after your pumping session or after your nursing session. In that case, we will be able to get the exact or the accurate measurement of our nipples, because for pumping moms or nursing moms, you would have observed that after latching or after pumping, our nipples change its appearance and its size. So, how would you know and how would you use this ruler? Okay? So, first po,
after pumping session, ayan, kailangan po, no, immediately after pumping session, para mas accurate yung makukuha ninyo na measurement, you are going to insert your nipples inside the hole. Ayan, inside the hole. So, I have here a demo nipples and a demo breast. Okay? So, see for example, this is your nipples. Ayan. See for example, this is your nipples. So, you are going to insert it inside the hole. So, let's start with 29 mm. If your flange size is 29 mm, look at this one. Sobrang laki po nung nakapasok. Even the areola was inserted. So, ang magiging result po nito is that tendencies is that it's painless, but you would not be able to get enough milk. For the 27 mm, still, I think, based on my sample, if this is still big enough. Okay, nakapasok nga po, pero you would see na may part pa rin po ng areola na naka-insert. For our 25 mm, ayan, medyo malaki pa rin po, no? It's still big because there's still a part of the areola that's inserted. In this case, possibilities is that you would feel some sort of pain already. For the 23 mm, it's almost accurate now. It's almost fine. But you see, no? Once that you have your pumping session, this particular nipples of yours will be expanded pa, no? Ayan. So, in this case po, 21 mm, ayan, I can see that this is enough. Okay? Kasi yung areola, hindi na siya nakalabas. And at the same time po, nakapasok yung nipples. Just enough. Ayan po, no? Pero let's still give it a try for 19 mm. For 19 mm, almost the same na sila ng 21 mm. Ayan. Wala na rin pong areola na nakapasok. For 17 mm, ayan na, hindi na siya mapasok. So, masikip na to. For 17 mm, if you would be having your flange size ng 17 mm, you would feel pain na. Okay? And for 15 mm, wala na. Hindi na talaga siya cash. So, for 19 mm, okay to, for 19 mm, pero tingnan nyo po, no, mas mahaba yung part ng measurement or ng nipples na pumasok sa 21 mm. Therefore, the flange size and the nipple size of my sample is fitted and suited for flange or inserts size 21. In my own pumping journey, I have experienced po that I have used a flange size bigger than my size. Yan, kasi before, during the beginning of my pumping journey, wala pa ako masyadong alam. I don't know anything about flanges, so this is what I am using. So, everyone who is familiar with pumping knew what's this pump is all about, no? So, yan, medyo malaki siya sa flange ko. So, you would see here na talagang even the areola was inserted. So, in this case po, talaga nagkaroon po ng pain during my pumping journey. Because this is big. But then, I was able to excrete, milk, no? Despite the difficulty. So, let us always remember po that breastfeeding and pumping is not as easy as it looks like. But with the right knowledge, proper technique, and of course, right materials that we are going to use, we can make it a successful one. We can do it, mommies! So, please click subscribe, like this video, share this video to help other mothers in need, and comment down below whatever you want me to do on my next vlog. Thank you!